Oh, hi Harry.
Hi Ron.
How was the first Quidditch match?
It was fun. Well, we were like 30 to 100 points behind the Slytherins. But then of course I caught the snitch and we won anyways. Such an easy game.
So bad I missed it. But I am really stuck with my charms homework. We are to figure out how this levitation spell works.
We? I'm already working on Professor Snape's potion for the next lesson. He said whoever gets it done the best will get 20 house points. And you've been here sitting, doing nothing and just babbling about wizard chess for 2 hours.
Come on, Hermione, please help me. You can also have my dessert later.
Okay, fine. Show me how you do it.
Wingardium Leviosa!
You donkey! It's called Leviosa and not Leviosa.
As if this suddenly works. Okay. Wingardium Leviosa.
See? When you say Leviosa, it creates a static electric field between the wand and the object. It produces a repellent force and therefore the object flies in the air.
Oh wow! So when Ron casts a spell, the wand separates the charges in it. The negative charges are moving to the tip. And then by contact, some of them are moving onto the object. And since equal charges repel each other, it flies. That's cool.
Yes, exactly. But now I really have to go back to my potions homework for Professor Snape.
And how is it going with your potion, Hermione?
Well, the instructions say I have to cast this special spell on the potion, but it doesn't glow as it should. But I'm doing everything as it says in the manual. Nitrogenous glows!
Let me check my manual. I think you're doing it wrong. It says here that you have to put the wand inside the potion.
This can't be. Okay, fine. Let me try it. Nitrogenous glows.
I think I know how it works. When you cast a spell outside the potion, the tip of the wand, which consists of tungsten wire, is exposed to the oxygen in the air. It ignites immediately and gets destroyed without completing the charm.
Ooh, but in the potion, which is just liquid nitrogen with an ordinary snack tomato, the oxygen doesn't reach the tungsten wire on the wand. And thus, the charm works, and the wire glows permanently, and thus, the potion is completed.
Oh, this book must be very helpful, Harry.
Yes, it is. Look, what's that I found the other day? Here, I have a bowl, filled with aluminum balls. They are connected with a magic power supply. And the LED. Now, watch carefully as I cast a spell with my magic wand. Maxwellus do your thingos.
What?
Why did the light suddenly go out?
I don't know. The book doesn't help me here. Let me do it again. Maxwellus do your thingos.
What?
Oh boy, can you figure it out? Put your solution in the comment section below and subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram.